For our Hunting and Fishing New Zealand gear guide, we're going to take a look at the set of gear that I've had VJ using, which has proven to be incredibly versatile. So we've been fishing off the rocks with this. It's a Backbone Elite rod, 7 foot tall. So that's plenty of length to be able to flick out a bait or a lure, particularly with reasonable amount of flex in the tip, but still nice and grunty down low, which is really what you need when you're trying to haul a big fish away from the rocks out on the boat. But we've also been able to use it out stray lining, even live baiting, or just dropping down with the old ledger rig. Now the reel here is the Shimano Baitrunner 8000 OC. Now it's still got that legendary Baitrunner guts inside it, and the basic function of it is you've got this bait feeder. So Baitrunner on, line runs out, turn the handle or flick that up, locks into gear to strike. It's got all the quality Shimano drags and bearings in there, but it's been stripped back so they can hit a price point with it. Now for an all-round set, which is something people are asking me about all the time, and they don't want to pay a whole lot of money, the Baitrunner OC on the Shimano BTR Backbone Elite rod is a combo I would swear by. In fact, I've got one myself.